With your help and hopefully the help of the assembly, I think they've completed one bill so far, hopefully more. This will be our fifth on-time budget, and really we're all to be congratulated for that. Many of our priorities, our Republican priorities for a brighter future for the taxpayers and their families, is in this budget. For the fifth year in a row, our budget lives within a 2% spending cap and rejects tax increases. In just 5 years, we've turned a $10 billion deficit to a surplus, and certainly that positions us well for the future. I'm pleased that we have done away with nearly 60% of what remains of the gap elimination and adjustment, which was imposed upon our schools a number of years ago, and boosted overall state aid by $1.4 billion. As a result, students will once again have the resources they need to learn and to thrive. As a state, we make private sector job creation a priority and ensure that every region of the state is helped with its needs, as we should. $1.5 billion for upstate revitalization and critical capital funds for Long Island, New York City, and the Hudson Valley. The governor and the legislature have have worked together to strengthen the state's ethics codes and disclosure laws, increase transparency, and restore the public's trust. Despite these victories, there's a lot more to do. We have yet to reach an agreement on the creation of an education and investment tax credit. We need to lift the cap on charter schools so that all kids have the ability to learn and have opportunities. We need to make the property tax cap permanent, among other things. And certainly, based upon the discussions that we had today, we will explore how and if mayoral control should be continued in New York City and what will be in the best interest of the students of New York City. I will be asking all of us to work together for the next couple of months, and I think this budget is certainly a good start. Before we close our session in June, let's finish the job for taxpayers, job creators, and all New Yorkers. I thank you very much. Have a happy Easter, a happy Passover.